Hi, my name is Melody, and I'm 22 years old. My hometown is Tigard, Oregon, and I'm double majoring in International Studies and Chinese. So the reason I chose to come to the U of O was primarily because I was looking for a small liberal arts education. And so I really wasn't looking at the University of Oregon initially, but after looking at the Clark Honors College and just what it had to offer, it was a small liberal arts education in a small college, but with the resources of a big university. I think one of the greatest struggles that I had while I was here at the University of Oregon was really coming to find a sense of identity and identifying myself as a hyphenated American. Having studied abroad in China, it really challenged who I was because I traditionally thought of myself as a very traditional, conservative Chinese woman. But then after going abroad, I came to realize that I did have a lot of American ideals, and I really struggled with finding the balance. I think there are two moments in which I was proudest. One of it was definitely passing my thesis defense. I was really, really nervous preparing for that and just gathering all my research and figuring out how to defend it. And it was a very nerve-wracking moment as I was in the Honors College and waiting for them to decide. But when they reported to me that I actually passed with honors. Another experience definitely was this year with the Hong Kong Night. We actually sold out. So what's next for me is that I'm actually heading off to law school at the University of Washington. I'm interested in a wide range of areas in terms of specialty laws, so maybe international law, immigration law, possibly public service, but I'm keeping myself open.